Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today's video is going to be all about baby food essentials, the brand of baby food that we have been using for the past 2 months and we have been loving, and then also how I DIY'd and transformed my IKEA high chair into what it is now. So Harper is 8 months old. She's been eating solids for 2 months now. We started her right at 6 months old, which is when we thought she was ready to start eating solid food. Of course, as always, I did a ton of research before we started feeding her foods, and not just about eating, but what kind of products that I thought would be really good when we started feeding her food. And I am absolutely obsessed with all the products we use. They are so not only cute, but very practical as well, and just make feeding her a lot easier because, as you guys know, if you feed your baby solids, it is so messy and there's so much that goes into it. And a lot of these products have really made cleanup and feeding so much easier on us. So I wanted to first start with the brand of food that we have been feeding her because I have mentioned it, I think, a couple times in my videos. This video is not sponsored by them, but I am working with them on Instagram. So if you guys have been following me on Instagram, you would know what I'm talking about because I've talked about them quite a few times on my Instagram stories and just on posts as well. So if you guys want to stay up to date with everything going on in my life and updates on Harper, just go ahead and click the link below to follow me. Okay, so I actually just got my box of yummy baby food delivered literally a few minutes ago, so it was perfect timing. This is the brand that we have been feeding Harper for about a month and a half now. We actually started off with the Beech Nut brand, which I have mentioned before. And nothing against that brand, it's just my personal preference that we use a more natural baby food. One of the huge concerns for me was a lot of like the vegetables and stuff. You can just tell that they were very similar to like canned vegetables, which if you take like canned green beans, for instance, and then eat real green beans, they taste completely different. They do not taste the same at all. So a lot of the Beech Nut stuff will be like very similar to that of like canned processed preservative. And I just don't really want my baby to be eating that because she's gonna eat a real green bean in the future and be like, this is not what it tastes like. So I would rather her be eating something that's very similar to that of like a real fruit or vegetable. Okay, so I'm gonna start unboxing this and show you guys what is inside. So this is what the box looks like. Everything about it is honestly just super cute. So something really nice is that it comes with an ingredient list and like all the nutritional facts, which is really nice. So you can see exactly what's in it. Even though I know a lot of them always say what's in their baby food, I feel like it's like a lie because in order for baby food to be preserved for that long in a can or a container, there's definitely more things than what they're saying, and that's what I really don't like. Yummy baby food is only good for 7 days, and once you open it, it's only good for 24 hours. So they do package everything with ice packs, so it does stay cold, but you wanna make sure as soon as you get your box that you obviously refrigerate everything. So I just got mine a few minutes ago, just unboxed it. I'm gonna show you guys what's inside, and then I'm gonna go put it in the fridge. But this is how they come. So we get 8 per week. So in this one, we have the purple sweet potato. This one is blackberry, and then we have apricot, and then peach as well. And all of these flavors are all flavors that we have tried before with her and she has loved. And then in the second pack, we have, these are just some beans. They kind of look very similar to like black beans, but I don't know how to pronounce that. I'm not even gonna try. And then we have beet, some chard, and then zucchini as well. I'll go ahead and take one out so you guys can see what they look like. So these are what the little containers look like. If you guys are on social media, you may have seen this advertised before. I've seen it advertised a bunch of times and I was so excited to work with them. I am so grateful to have fresh baby food delivered to our door every week. It has been such a great thing, especially during this whole time right now when it's a little bit harder to get your hands on certain things. It is a lot easier for me to now find like a lot more like fresh produce and stuff like that. But there was a time where everything was literally sold out and it was so hard to get certain things. So I am super grateful that we were able to work with them and get this delivered every week. All right, and now moving on to all of the products that we use. There aren't a lot because I like to be very minimal and practical, and all the products that I'm using, I absolutely love. I wanted to talk about some of the like utensils that we use for her. Obviously, she's not really at the point now where she can like spoon feed herself. We do like to practice with her, so we'll let her kind of like hold her spoon and we'll kind of like guide it into the food and then guide it into her mouth, but she's not at the level where she can handle that by herself. If we do let her do it by herself, she tends to kind of like make a mess. The first spoon that I want to talk about is this little tiny spoon. So these come in a pack of two. This is the brand Easy Peasy. I'm gonna show you a couple other things from this brand as well. I absolutely love it. So this is kind of like a silicone material. It's very flexible and bendy. Again, this is perfect for her to pick up with her own hand and feed herself. And then the next two spoons that I want to talk about is from the brand Num Num. So I don't know if you guys have seen these before. So the really cool thing about these spoons is that this is really good when you're feeding them like more like avocado, for instance. You can kind of just smash an avocado and leave, you know, more whole pieces in it. And then you can actually use this spoon and it'll put the food inside of here. So it works really good with avocado, especially because you can just smash it into the middle and then they kind of use their tongue to work it out. The same thing with this one. This one is not all the way open, as you can see, compared to this one, but it's the same thing. The food kind of gets stuck in there and stays on the spoon a lot better. And these are also really soft and bendy as well. The next product is by that same brand, Easy Peasy, and this is their tiny cup. So I think it is super cute. This is like the perfect size for Harper. So we're trying to kind of train her to drink out of an open cup. So I don't always remember every single time I feed her, but we'll just fill this up with a little bit of water and she absolutely loves drinking out of this thing. She gets so excited. This is literally the perfect size for her. And then it also has these little bumps on the bottom of it so that it kind of doesn't slide as easily. But I definitely wouldn't just leave this on her high chair for her to pick up because it would get knocked over in 2 seconds. And then the next product is again by that same brand, Easy Peasy. So this is called the Happy Mat. So this is awesome. This literally takes up the entire size of the IKEA tray itself. So it's really nice. It's not easy to pull up. It suctions down, which is really nice because babies like to grab and pick things up a lot when they're eating. So this is a nice way to kind of organize all your food and stuff. This one is for 9 months plus, but we haven't used this one yet. We do have the smaller one that is currently in the dishwasher right now, but this is the larger size, so you can kind of see what it looks like. It's actually the same color as her little spoons, which is really cute. But this is awesome as we are doing more and more of the baby led weaning and giving her more actual solid food. This is perfect because I can kind of organize everything. So if she's eating breakfast, I can put like raspberries, some eggs, and toast, for instance. So I think that's really nice, even though they kind of mush it all together and don't keep it organized, but just makes me feel a little bit better. And then next I wanted to talk about like the bibs that we use for her. So obviously when you think of a bib, you probably think of just like the normal cloth one that probably all of us used when we were younger. But now with just the advancements and stuff, they have found like the best bib to make, in my opinion. So this is by the brand Mushy, if you guys have heard of them. They're actually the company that I buy our bibs pacifiers off of. They have the cutest stuff. I'm absolutely obsessed with everything they have. And when I saw this one, I absolutely had to get it. I don't know why, but I've been obsessed with like seashells and stuff like that. I don't know why. I just think it's so cute. So I had to get this one. And if you guys follow me for a while, you'll know that this is like all of my favorite colors and everything. And I just think it is so cute. So this is completely silicone. And then it has this little pouch that catches food. So this is absolutely perfect when we're feeding her more solids. So even though we do give her the purees, we actually do give her like solids They call it baby led weaning. So you give them like more like whole pieces of like fruit or vegetables and stuff like that. So this is perfect because when they're eating, they don't put everything perfectly in their mouth. A lot of it falls. So instead of it falling in her lap or on the ground, it just falls in this little pouch and then I can take it out and it is super convenient and easy to clean. The nice thing too is that you can just throw this in your dishwasher if it gets super bad, which is nice. And then I don't know if you guys can see, but this is almost like kind of like curved. So it kind of curves and like hugs their body, which is really nice because we have a couple other ones that we just got at Target. And they don't have like this little curve. So Harper likes to pull it up and chew on it. And because she is teething right now. So this is perfect because she can't grab this one and pull it up as easily. And it's a little bit more thicker and almost weighted right here, which is really nice. And it also has this so that you can adjust it to the perfect size to fit around your baby's neck. Like I said, this video is going to be a little bit shorter because I don't have a crazy amount of products. So the last few products I want to talk about all have to do with our actual high chair and how I kind of like decorated it, I guess you could say. So all the next products are by the brand Yeah Yeah Baby Goods. I found them on Instagram and I was absolutely obsessed. So it's basically just a mom that runs her own company and she makes IKEA high chair cushions. She makes little silicone placemats and then also footrests as well. So this is perfect for the IKEA high chair. So when Harper was about 4 months old is about the time that we started looking into what kind of high chair we were gonna get for her. And in my personal opinion, I think most of the high chairs out there are just really big and bulky and not cute looking. There are a couple that are bigger and bulky that were cute, but they're just really expensive. And for what it is, it's like you're feeding your baby in it and it just gets so messy and thrashed. I did not want to spend a ton of money on a high chair. And I also just didn't want one that took up a lot of space because we are in an apartment. We are running out of room in this place right now with all of the baby stuff. So we decided to go with the IKEA high chair, but I also didn't want it to just be plain as is. I did want to kind of DIY it and make it really cute and something that kind of fits the vibe and style of my apartment. So when I found the brand Yeah Yeah Baby Goods, I was absolutely obsessed and ordered a bunch of accessories for our high chair, and I am obsessed with the way that it looks. So the first thing that I want to talk about is the cushion. That is the first thing that I bought from her and the only thing that I thought I was gonna buy from her, but then I saw all the rest of her accessories and I was like, okay, I need it all. This is the cushion cover that I decided to go with. You guys know if you follow me that I'm obsessed with rainbows and anything that has to do with that. So this one is the golden rainbow. This one literally sells out so fast. I still need to order another one, but I've been a little bit late on the ordering game and they've been sold out. So I'm absolutely obsessed with it. We have actually washed this a couple times. It's kind of dirty right now because Harper had raspberries this morning, but it is so great. Like even stains like raspberries come right out of it. The material is awesome. It has a zipper on the bottom. Then if you guys are familiar with the IKEA high chair, the cushion itself that it comes with is actually like this like blow up one. It's literally like a pool floaty. So that's what goes inside of this. And she actually does sell those on her website as well if you need more. So not only does it make your high chair really, really cute, but it's just really practical as well and really easy to clean and just makes it a lot more comfortable for your baby as well. Because if they're a lot more comfortable, it's easier for them to eat. All right, and then the next two items are the placemats. These are so amazing. So these are silicone placemats. So these just go on the little tray of the high chair. So I have this color right here that is kind of like a mauve-y nude color. And then I got like an actual nude color one. So it's really nice when these get dirty. I like having two because I can take one out and replace it while I clean the other one. These are so like seriously like game changing when it comes to feeding your baby. So I absolutely love these. They fit perfectly inside of the tray. And because of the silicone, it's like, it doesn't slide. So that's really nice as well. Then the last product from Yeah Yeah Baby Goods is this footrest. So I wasn't 100% sure if I was gonna get one of these, but I started noticing that Harper was like kicking and moving her legs a lot when she was eating. And I feel like it was like really distracting for her and she was having like a hard time focusing on eating. So I decided to get her a foot rest. So this is the foot rest. It comes with these two little black rings. I'm gonna show you guys my high chair like all put together in a second, but it comes with these little rings that you put on the legs, which helps it not slide. And then you just put this right at wherever your baby's feet rest. And you can adjust it as they grow, which is really nice. I honestly feel like she became like a lot better of an eater after I got this for her. And then the next thing is one of the items that I use to kind of DIY the high chair. So on the legs that it comes with, they're kind of like a silvery gray color. And I didn't like that. It does not match my apartment or just my style in general. So I wanted to do something that was kind of like a really light wood color. So I decided to get this contact paper off of Amazon. It's perfect because it literally matches the footrest perfectly. So it just looks so cute all together. This was seriously like $6 and it was like a bigger roll. So this is awesome. I just put this all over the legs. It's just like a sticky contact paper. And it was super easy to put on and everything like that. And I just absolutely love the way that our high chair turned out. All right, guys, so I'm gonna go ahead and take you guys over to my dining room area so I can show you guys my high chair all put together. All right, guys, so here is the high chair all put together so you guys can see. So here is the footrest that I talked about with the rings. So here you can see that the rings help hold it up. It's super secure, super nice, matches perfectly with the legs. And then the legs again are with the contact paper that I put on. And then here we have the placemat. And this literally fits perfectly inside of the tray. And then of course the high chair cover. Again, this is the golden rainbow. So I am just absolutely obsessed with the way that it looks all put together. Definitely matches the vibe of my apartment a lot better than it did. All right, you guys, so that is going to conclude it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed this and found all the products useful and helpful. If you guys decide to try any of them out, please make sure to comment down below and let me know. I will have all of the products linked below for you guys so you can go ahead and check them out. If you guys did like this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up. That just really helps support my channel and I really appreciate it. If you guys aren't subscribed, make sure to hit that subscribe button and then also turn on your notifications so you guys are notified every time I post a new video and you don't miss out. I also just wanted to make a quick thank you to everybody who's been following me and subscribing because I'm so happy to see the growth of my channel and see where it's going right now. It's just so amazing and I'm so thankful to every one of you guys that subscribe and watch all my videos. But with all that being said, I will talk to you guys in my next video. Bye!